percussion абсолютной тупости печени. Percussion of the absolute liver dullness. Percussion of the superior border of absolute liver dullness is performed on three vertical lines. First line, right parasternal, beginning from second interspace, weak percussion by interspaces. And additionally, we perform immediate percussion on two upper ribs. Sound is the same, and we mark on the inferior edge of sixth rib. Normally, this border may be sometimes and in at the upper edge of the sixth rib. Next line, right midclavicular line. Bell sound. In sixth interspace, on this line, we perform only percussion by interspaces. We mark border on inferior edge of sixth rib. Next line, anterior axillary, we detect one hand along the border. Так, raise your hand. And perform percussion. In seventh interspace, or on the inferior edge of seventh rib. What? This is the superior border of absolute liver dullness. Next, percussion of the inferior border of absolute liver dullness by five lines. First, anterior axillary line, beginning of percussion from the level of umbilicus, weakest percussion, because tympani normally present above upper part of the abdomen. On upper edge of the 10th rib. Вот, ну, можем взять или нет. Вот. Ну, не 12 сантиметров. This is the height of absolute liver dullness on anterior axillary line. Next, midclavicular line, inferior border. On the inferior edge of costal arch, and the height of absolute liver dullness would near to 9 to 11. In this situation, 11 centimeters. Next, right parasternal line, inferior border percussion. On 2 centimeters from the inferior edge of costal arch, and the height of absolute liver dullness from 8 to 10 centimeters normally. On the anterior midline, we can detect only inferior border. That's near the 3, 5 centimeters from xiphoid process, or on the border upper and middle third line between xiphoid process and umbilicus. Next, left parasternal line. On the inferior edge of left costal arch. This is the inferior border of absolute liver Dullness.